egoistic sir and madam mandate? Or mutually respected no sir, no madam culture? Amit Kumar, founder Mehta Arts Gallery. No Sir, No Madam, a venture towards an amicable company culture. Amit practices first name based communication at his art gallery as he believes that it forms a personal bonding. Even though some artists address him by Sir, I inform them to go by Amit. This develops a friendly connection and they would provide helpful suggestions on improving my gallery. Normally, people address bureaucrats as sir and madam out of fear. However, Amit always referred to government employees by their name. There is no need for a formal greeting, as I show respect by my behavior. For example, a while ago, I lost my wallet, so I filed a complaint at the police station, and I did not address any officer as sir or madam. I never had to bow down to anyone's supremacy, as respect lies in my decorum. Though Indians have been imposing so-called Sir, Madam on a majority of people, including blue-collar workers. Thus, Amit ensures that his workers address him as Bhaiya rather than Sir. Being humans, everyone should feel equal, irrespective of any condition. Finally, getting rid of unnecessary hierarchical differences is essential to attain peace, harmony, and equality. Cleanse yourself of absurd Sir Madam chanting. No Sir, No Madam. Support No Sir, No Madam today. Subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon to stay connected. Please don't forget to share this video with everyone you know. No Sir, No Madam.